You must have seen many different types of houses. Yes, these are the houses which are located in Mumbai. These are located in Manali. These houses you must have seen. And these are located in Kashmir. But you will be surprised to know that these are the tents of rainbow. These are cone shaped and they have a place here known as Lekha. Here they keep their animals. The family is precious here if it has a large number of animals, and this is the Gaddi Bakarwal tribe. These live 6 months on the mountain here, and for 6 months they come. They come down. These are also known as transhumans. Here you can see the rainbow tent. Here are the different houses. And this is the Gaddi Bakarwal tribe. Next, here this is the Changpa tribe. Changpa tribe makes the Pashmina wool, and the Pashmina wool comes from these animals. As I told you, the family is precious if it has a lot of animals. And here again, you can see the rainbow tent. The rainbow tent is very important. Now, here as I told you, the Pashmina wool. This is the Pashmina wool. And do you know? It is as warm as 6 sweaters. But you will be surprised to know that this Pashmina wool can pass through a ring. But it is warm as 6 sweaters. You can see the mufflers and the scarves made from Pashmina wool. Wow! See these houseboats. These are about 80 feet long and 4 to 5 feet wide. And these are located in the rivers. Here you can also see a donga. This is also located in river, but you can see many rooms inside the donga. And here you can see that how beautifully it is carved. We will learn about this carving later. And these are known as the Khatam Band. Khatam Band. Here you can see the Khatam Band. Its spelling is like this. And can see the mihrab. Mihrab are beautiful arches. Here you can see the arches. Are these beautifully decorated? Now, do you know about the dam? Yes, this separately comes out of the wall. And it is very beautiful to see the view from the window of the dam. Thank you, bye, and remember the Khatam month. It is very important. Have a nice day.